Mike, it was the narrowest of margins, the House voting to override the governor's veto by just a single vote. With 247 members voting in favor of overriding the veto and 123 voting to sustain, the House members overrode the governor's veto of the bill. The vote coming after passionate debate on both sides of the issue, a debate that crossed party lines. Supporters of repealing the death penalty talked about how innocent people have been put to death and that ultimately the death penalty simply doesn't work, while those opposed to the repeal said the excesses that occur in other states is not something that happens here.
The New Hampshire version of the death penalty is very narrowly drawn. It is reserved to only the most heinous of crimes. Our death row is not filled with people.
The death penalty doesn't work. It doesn't work for victims. It doesn't work for society. And it's time to go.
The override effort now heads to the Senate, where if all 24 senators show up, 16 votes will be needed to override the veto. Back in April, when the Senate passed the bill, 17 senators voted in favor of abolishing the death penalty. Reporting live outside the State House in Concord, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.